everyone! My name is Senna Yi, and I'm the author of the book, My Day with Gong Gong. Here are three questions you can ask your kids about my book. At first, Mei is frustrated because she thinks Gong Gong doesn't understand her. But what are some ways that Gong Gong shows he's listening to her after all? Even though Gong Gong doesn't speak the same language as Mei, he shows he understands her through his actions. He helps her clean off the pigeon poop, and he cheers her up with her favorite toy and snack. We can show our families that we're listening to them by looking at them while they speak, not interrupting, nodding our head, and asking questions to learn more about them. Second question is, if we don't speak the same language as someone, what are some things we can do or say to communicate with each other? I grew up not always being able to talk with my grandparents because we spoke different languages, but I found it helpful to ask my parents to help translate, act out my words, or draw pictures. Sometimes I'd even try to learn new words in Cantonese. What are some of your favorite things to do with your grandparents or families? Even though we don't all speak the same language, we still show our love for each other by spending time with each other.